existence will be gone by the end of the day.
But whoever or whatever wove together space and time, they left a way to put things back together if the universe ever faced total annihilation. There is a portal in the universe. I built this hotel around it. And on the other side is the answer.
You were born bluer than a butterfly, beautiful and so depressed.
The marigold inside their bodies is the only thing that fuels the machine.
He won't stop until we're all dead.
Colder than your father's eyes, he never learned to sympathize with anyone.
How about you? Is there anything you want to share?
I don't blame.
Yeah, sure. Hi, my name is Jerome.
Hi, Jerome.
I'm still new to all this, but I can tell you folks what you're talking about is real. You're not crazy. I know because I've been to other timelines. I don't look it, but I'm 63. I spent 45 years lost in a future apocalypse. And I was involved in the Kennedy assassination. All that's unraveling now. I don't know what's real and what's not anymore. I feel like I can't trust anybody. All I know is I'm glad to have found all of you. That's it. That's all I have. Keepers function mainly as a support group, but with strong cult-like tendencies. Membership is rapidly growing across all metro areas in the U.S. as well as Europe. That's all there in my reports.
What's the organizing principle?
They believe we're all somehow stuck in the wrong time.
Well, just a bunch of Looney Tunes, if you ask me.
This doesn't have to be the end. We use my ability to time travel.
You're the one who got us stuck here.